Dr. Awkward. How's she supposed to feel when she's blind and has no hands?
I suppose she'll just have to learn to feel with her heart. I'll give you a moment.